And in sport, Lydia Ko is on the go, tied for fourth after the first round of the first women's golf major of the year. The world number three has shot a 4-under par 68 to be two shots behind the leaders of the Chevron Championship in California. And in breaking news, it's Requestival time, baby. Yay!
Edge Sport with Tree Tech, providing expert professional tree services for over 25 years. For the next 2 hours, the edge is yours. Anything can happen. Any song could play. Requestival starts.
Welcome to Requestival. This is 2 hours of nothing but music that you want. Any request goes at Requestival. We're about to have a whole bunch of fun. Throwback songs we've never heard before. Yep. Things that aren't even songs.
Yep.
We want it all.
And it's not too late now. It's not too late to request either. Like, we have a few things to get things going from the requests we've been taking over the last week. But yeah, if there is something that you want to hear, 3343, text it in. Or standing by on the phone lines on 0800 The Edge, Auntie Shazdog is here.
Hey, guys, I've been practicing my phone voice. Just tell me what you think of it. Kia ora, The Edge. Sharyn speaking. How may I help you?
Oh, nice.
She's
going to
love it.
So you know what? Move over, shorten streets next.
That's my dream.
Love it. Thank you, Shaz. And get texting requests to 3343 with your song, and you can go in the draw to score $1,000 thanks to Cocktail Collective. They're the legends behind Requestable this time round. Requestable is all about love and togetherness and good times. And Sharyn, yes?
I was just wondering if for the entire Requestable, if producer Dan was going to be mincing like he is right now. He's just gyrating every time we talk about Requestable. It's making me very uncomfortable.
I do this every show, Sharyn. Yeah. You know me.
I'm a gyrator.
It's a new thing?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'll stay in here. As you were.
Stay in the safe zone, Jazz.
As I was saying, Requestable, it's all about love, unity, togetherness. We're here to have a bloody good time.
Silliness.
And yes, silliness, 100%.
Silliness.
And what better way to kick it off? There's got a few requests on 3343, but the intro to a fantastic movie that is all about love, and then to our most requested song as well. Oh. Here we go.
Guys, here we go.
Enjoy Requestable starting now.
Requestable is officially open. Requestable officially open.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Whenever I get gloomy with the state of the world, I think about the arrivals gate at Heathrow Airport. General opinion starting to make out that we live in a world of hatred and greed. But I don't see that. Seems to me that love is everywhere. Often it's not particularly dignified or newsworthy, but it's always there. Fathers and sons, mothers and daughters, husbands and wives, boyfriends, girlfriends, old friends. When the planes hit the Twin Towers, as far as I know, none of the phone calls from the people on board were messages of hate or revenge. They were all messages of love. If you look for it, I've got a sneaky feeling you'll find that love actually is all around.
Let's go, girls. Dancing.
like a woman.
How you start a show, Antifano. That was Shania Twain, Man, I Feel Like a Woman on the Edge. Sharyn and Jayden with Sarah and producer Dan. Welcome to the Requestival. Anything goes today.
Okay.
What a way to start.
So many great texts coming through. Keep them coming to 3343. Requestival has only just started. It's already put me in such a good mood. Cassandra says, thanks. Love this song. Rod says, you've actually sucked me in.
I love it.
Get on your old. Kendall says, so good. And one from Eden. What a great starting song. Our whole flat loves Requestival. Yoi booms are on blast.
Yes. Love it. Now, a lot of requests still coming through to 3343. Keep them coming, but remember to say request.
Yeah.
In the text, and you go in the draw for $1,000, all thanks to Cocktail Collective.
We've got to get another request on. That's what we're
Hell
doing.
Yeah,
so we're doing for the next 2 hours. Hi, Josie.
Hi, dear.
How good was Shania, first of all?
Oh, so good. You can't beat a good Shania Twain.
Well, the thing is, how do we back up Shania Twain, Man, I Feel Like a Woman?
It's the difficult second song.
And it's all on you. Yeah, it's on you. So what are you thinking?
100% with Mr. Brightside by The Killers.
Yes! Josie, love where your head's at. All right, let's do it. It's Requestival, baby. There it is.
Yes.
Mr. Brightside, The Killers, Josie's request. Woo! On the Edge.
Let's go.
Coming out of my cage. Let's go.
It's Mr. Brightside on the Edge. Sharyn and Jayden with Sarah and producer Dan. Welcome to the Requestival. All thanks to Cocktail Collective. When I heard that we were going to play that song, do you know, a few text requests came through. There's a marshmallow edit. And I thought we were going to play that version.
Oh, yeah.
And because, I mean, it's the Requestival, so
give us a taste
anything
of
goes. Yeah. Oh, it would have been great to have played this, I reckon.
Yeah,
are you guys ready?
Yep.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Everyone.
From Rosie, it's a 3343. She says, "I'm laughing, guys. I'm playing your live stream and jamming whilst I'm showering." So good.
What an image.
Good to be there with you, Rosie.
Thank you very much. And we've got joined on the phone by Horace.
Hi, Horace.
Hey, guys.
Hi. Okay, now you've sent a request in for Requestival. Before we get to the request, any reasons that you request this song?
I was just thinking about, I was watching Abandonment Issues, that James Must Have Picked TVNZ show, and he did a thing on NZ Idol, and it made me think about Ben Lummis.
New Zealand's greatest musician.
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely. So I want to hear They Can't Take That Away, please.
Oh, because they never can.
Guys, hello, Sharyn here from the producer's suite. Jayden, this is absolutely terrible form from you. The Requestival's for the listeners, and you've clearly got Mitch from the promo department to change his name to Horace and request Ben Lummis.
If I was going to get Mitch to be Horace, I would have got him to play the marshmallow mashup of Mr. Brightside.
But Ben Lummis is way better.
Okay.
We'll take Ben Lummis.
This is BS because I'm looking in our Facebook Messenger group chat and it says, Jayden King, can we get someone to come on and request the Ben Lummis song?
I don't even know.
He's
this
hot
Ben
right
Lummis
now
song.
Because of the TVNZ show.
Oh, for goodness sake.
I mean, okay. You already had that terrible Love Actually poem, and now you're going to do this.
It was a monologue.
We can't have you crowbarring in. Remember, Jayden, this is for everyone.
It is for everyone. And just so you know, I've never heard this Ben Lummis song
in
my life.
Oh, my God.
But there you go. Thank you, Horace. Thank you, Sharyn. This is They Can't Take That Away. On the Edge. Requestable.
He hasn't changed, has he?
What a tune.
Whatever I give you, you give me back so much more. You give me that something I never knew I was looking for. Whenever I need you, it's like you read my mind. You're already waiting up ahead at the finish line. I don't know if I'll get there, 'cause it could change in 50 minutes. But here I am in the moment, I won't hold back, I'm gonna live it. I don't know where this is going or how hard it's gonna be. You get the scars to prove it when you wear your heart out on your sleeve. But I'm still standing here today. In your eyes I'm still the same, and they can't take that away. I stood at the ocean, too afraid to swim. He said, how will you ever know how far you go if you don't jump in? I stared up at a mountain, and it looked so high. But you started pushing me, till I believed I could touch the sky. Could change 15 minutes, but here I am in the moment. I won't hold back, I'm gonna live it.
You can't see it didn't happen. Can't see it isn't true. 'Cause I'm the one who's going through it, right in front of you. I don't know where this is going or how hard it's gonna be. I'm still standing here.
day. In your eyes I'm still the same, and they can't take that away.
Thank you, Shams. This is why you're here. She's canning it.
I was canning Ben Lummis. Yeah. But I would just like to point out to the three people that requested it, Mr. and Mrs. Lummis and Ben, that Jayden told me to stop it because he was too scared. He was embarrassed of his request. So I've stopped it.
I'm fine with cancelling it because the next song.
Absolutely. The next one's an absolute ripper.
Yeah.
Look, let's just move this on, eh?
This is Requestival.
Oh, is this what I think it
is? This is Requestival, and this is an absolute banger.
Oh, shit.
Do I know?
Come on.
Come on,
here
everybody.
We go. This is what Requestival is all about. Jayden with Sarah and producer Dan, and the Requestival from 4 till 6 today. Anything goes. Keep your requests coming through to 3343.
Yeah.
Request and whatever you want to hear, and you go in the draw to win $1,000, all thanks to Cocktail Collective. We've actually sorted us out with a bit of cocktails today.
Oh, yeah. Fueling this show.
That espresso martini goes down a right treat.
Delicious.
Before we get on to our next request, we need to talk about Wagon Wheel, guys.
Yes.
Because yesterday, Casey, the boss, came on the show, and he said, we can play anything this afternoon, which is the point of Requestival. But he vetoed Wagon Wheel.
Yeah, that prick.
Which is sort of sacrilege, really,
yeah,
in the world of Requestival.
What? No, sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry, producer Sharyn here.
Hi,
again.
Shaz.
What? Oh, he said we can't play Wagon Wheel.
He's like, it's done to death. We've all heard it. We all know it. Like, the Requestivals play something interesting. It's not interesting.
Well, text to 3343. The producers are watching the text machine. Yeah. If you want wagon wheel, you text through because
wagon.
Yeah, you text wagon. Yeah.
If we get enough.
Yep, that's it.
Guys,
that's
text count. Can I tell you, we've got 500 texts, so we only need 500 more.
Oh, halfway there.
Come on,
keep wagon coming. Get on the band wagon wheel, and we'll play that to end the Requestival.
Yeah.
If we don't play wagon wheel, and I've come in and worked for free, I am going to be so word I can't say on the radio off.
Yeah. And actually, on that, if you want to talk to Shaz, because Shaz is back this afternoon, 0800 The Edge. Sharyn is manning the phones, womaning the phones.
Looking good in her dress.
Yeah. Just nailing it. Yeah. Okay, that was weird.
That was so sexist.
I just meant
look
lovely.
At her, she's in there answering the phones and she's in her little dress.
I mean, he's wearing a dress too, to be fair.
Yeah. So you're all wearing dresses.
Yes.
All right, I'm keeping some music, hey.
Okay, should we get an extra question? Hi, Ben.
Hi, how are you?
Hey, good, mate, good. All right, you have got one hell of a request. I did notice that you texted Shaz, OMG, you're so hot, to 3343.
Good sexist.
Good on you, mate. So, Ben...
I don't have to say it on you now.
I'll do it for you.
Yes, he does.
Oh, okay, yes, you do, Ben. Say it on you.
What's that? Oh, my God, Sharyn, you're so hot.
Oh, my God, Ben, leave me alone. Stop objectifying me.
That's cute. She's like, keep going. Okay, Ben, where are you taking us on this crazy journey? What are we playing next?
Okay, my request is the Ghostbusters theme song.
Oh,
I love it.
Hell of a jam.
Right. I love it. It's so upbeat.
Yes. I like where your head's at, Ben.
Yeah, love it.
And your wish is our command, mate. Here is your request.
Thanks, guys. Have a great day.
You too, mate.
You're on the edge.
Who you got a call?
Sharyn.
Requestival.
Edge.
We'll just,
what?
Anyway, this is Ghostbusters theme on the edge. Requestival.
Strange in the neighborhood. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If there's something weird and it don't look good, who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Better call
Ghostbusters. Never thought I'd hear that played on The Edge. This is The Edge Requestival, all thanks to Cocktail Collective.
Turn.
I hopped up the plane at LAX with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. Club in my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls not around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is the lit up. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. It's when the DJ drops my favorite tune.
Tune, Miley Cyrus on The Edge, Sharyn and Jayden with Sarah and producer Dan. That is your fifth or sixth song. I don't know, I'm lost because I'm having a ball of a time.
Yeah.
With the Requestival. Someone has texted through request and dial-up sounds to 3343.
What do you mean dial-up? Like the internet?
Is this what someone's requested? Banger.
Oh.
So.
Chill.
Oh,
throwback hit, that one.
You guys ready for MSN chat?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh.
Wait, all right, okay. Thank you very much for that request.
We're going to take that one off.
We take that one off the box. And coming up in 8 minutes, we're actually going to, in 3 minutes, we're going to get straight back into the music. We've got a banger from Christina Aguilera. And then. Why does my producer keep looking at me?
If you just join us, Sharyn is back. She is on the phones as we speak. You can talk to Shazdog by calling 0800 The Edge right now. She's taking calls.
She's bringing the sass this afternoon as well.
Did I say Aguilera wrong?
It's Aguilera.
Oh.
Agua, you're thinking of like
water.
The Spanish word for water.
What's the I doing there? The agua.
It's Aguilera.
Right.
Christina Aguilera.
Right.
Anyway, wrap it up, mate. You're boring me.
God, she's good. She's better than me.
Well, coming up, 3 minutes, we're going to get Christina Aguilera in your era.
Aguilera.
Don't go anywhere. On The Edge.
88.9 The Edge. Traffic and weather.
Kogan Mobile, New Zealand's cheapest unlimited phone plans.
Cloudy, dropping to a low of 8 tonight, and due to a fire, part of Edgware Road is currently closed east of the intersection with Barbados Street. We'll try and let you know when that opens again. If you're coming out of town northbound on Cranford, it is now busy prior to Ennis Road. There's a bit of traffic on Ferry Road heading towards Altwins, and coming down Colombo Street, expect delays before Brougham Street, 16 minutes to Cashmere.
Head to koganmobile.co.nz for more info.
Protect the ones you love so they can keep doing what they love. With Omicron cases spreading in our communities, now's the time to get your school-aged tamariki immunised against COVID-19. As a parent, you're likely to have questions about the vaccine and what it could mean for your whānau. We're here to help you get the answers and information you need. Call 0800 282926 to chat with someone who can help or to make a booking for your whānau.
Harvey Norman has great deals on home appliances and TVs. Secure yours today. Great deals on big brand TVs, audio, washing machines, dryers, refrigeration, dishwashers, ovens, cooktops, range hoods, vacuums and small appliances. Great deals on home appliances and TVs at Harvey Norman. Secure yours today.
Can't get enough of Today FM? Listen now to all your favourite shows and original podcasts on Rover. More Tover.
I mean, is it a breakfast radio studio or are we hitting the clubs?
More Lloyd.
I had two Guinnesses last night and I didn't need any dinner.
It's like an entree and a main in itself.
More Duncan.
Now, I want this show to be an open door and an open book. All views are welcomed on this programme.
All views. Today FM on Rover, driven by Novus Glass. Every job helps plant native trees for a greener tomorrow.
Well, would you look at that? It's Impossible Beef Week when we launch our new Impossible Burger Pizza. A burger disguised as a pizza made with plants disguised as beef. Cheeky. If your spidey senses are telling you this isn't actually a supermarket ad, then take the Impossible Burger Pizza Challenge and guess if your pizza is topped with beef or a planty Impossible Beef disguise. Oh, how exciting. The new Impossible Burger Pizza. Only from
hell.
Our April big sale is on today. We have new season's furniture and beds arriving in daily, with sofas from $8.99 and queen beds from under a grand. Plus, heaps more savings on furniture and beds store-wide, only at Big Save.
R.O. Jones, the panel beaters that keep Canterbury on the move, have also been on the move.
Zero interest.
I thought you'd want to know. You're always pranging your car.
No, I mean zero interest payment plan. Fees, TCs and credit criteria apply.
Ah, I get it. But back to the new location. R.O. Jones have moved to 10 Cass Street.
Can you be more specific?
10 Cass Street, Sydenham.
Right.
R.O. Jones, now at 10 Cass Street, Sydenham.
And at 0800 R.O. Jones.
At up to 15 times brighter than standard LED technology, the Energizer Vision rechargeable headlamp helps light the way to your next adventure. So for the chance to win a share of $10,000 to go towards your next adventure, simply purchase any Energizer Lights product and head to energizerlightspromo.com to enter today. T's and C's apply.
Afternoons with Sharyn and Jayden.
Thanks to Chemist Warehouse. Great savings every day. The Edge. Want to request the next song? Call 0800 The Edge now. This is The Edge Requestival. All thanks to Cocktail Collective.
Y'all small tuna fish and one big fish. This is a shark tank.
Here we go again.
Small tuna fish
and
one big fish.
Phenomenal
hit.
Driving on a
break their jaws lock. When I swim through the grim, I'm too hot. Y'all can make your best, y'all small tuna fish. I'm one big catch.
Catch shots,
bow down, player, cause this right here will be your worst nightmare. Work that, pop back, hurt that. Turn this up and bang it all up on your surface. 9 to 5, I gotta keep that fat stack coming. No matter how big the shark gets, the bite keep running. Washing cars ain't no place to be a superstar, man. That's why I work and work.
Listening to the Edge Requestival, all thanks to Cocktail Collective.
Hi, my name is Kayla. I reckon we should play Crazy Frog. Thanks so much. Ding, 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 ding.
Bam, bam.
On the Requestival, the Edge, Sharyn and Jayden with Sarah and producer Dan.
How good was Kayla? I want to hear Crazy Frog. Ding, 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 ding.
Classic.
She's so
we
good.
Love your work, Kayla. That's what today's all about. Your requests are what we're playing, so keep them coming to 3343. You can score yourself $1,000. All thanks to Cocktail Collective. They're making cocktails at home a breeze with their great range. We have got some of their stuff here right now, and it is super easy to make it. Margaritas, espresso martinis, Moscow Mule, cocktail boxes, and a whole lot more. And they deliver as well. Aotearoa wide.
Love it.
So good.
Really, really good.
It's from Crazy Frog to something completely different, because that's what Requestival is all about.
Yes.
Hi, Jason.
Hey, how you going?
Good, good. Now, what band are you wanting to hear next on Requestival?
Love to hear the Foo Fighters.
Oh. Yeah. Do you know what? So many requests have come in for the Foos, and rightfully so. When you heard the news about Taylor Hawkins on the weekend, what did you think?
Yeah, I was pretty gutted, actually. It was almost like a death of a family member. So, it was pretty sad.
I think a lot of Kiwis feel that way. They have been to New Zealand so many times, played so many amazing live gigs.
Yeah.
And I know, randomly, this was nothing to do with my job, but meet Taylor Hawkins on a plane once.
Oh.
And he ended up sitting down, chatting with me for like half an hour. He brought his kids up. We'd look, I'm going to be honest, we lucked in. We'd put in for upgrades and we managed to get them. It was like a highlight of my whole life.
Wow.
And he brought his kids over.
Oh. Amazing.
They were crawling all over me.
But
he was saying how much he loves New Zealand. It was an Air New Zealand flight. And he was like, oh, these guys know how to do it. Just a huge fan of Aotearoa. And we are a huge fan of Taylor Hawkins. So, Jace.
Love him.
Absolutely. Of course. We're going to play some Foos.
No need to Skype about it. Jeez.
I agree, Jason.
The only way she travels.
We put a poll on our Instagram asking if you wanted to hear Everlong or My Hero. Mm. And this is the song that got the most votes. Jason, you know what it is?
Everlong.
Yes.
That's correct.
Yes. Well
done. Yeah, pretty sad news. But the best thing we can do is celebrate him, celebrate their music, and let's just get amongst it. This is the Requestival, and this is Foo Fighters Everlong on the Edge. Turn it up.
Tonight,
love you, Foo Fighters.
Want to request the next song? Call 0800 The Edge now. This is The Edge Requestival. All thanks to Cocktail Collective.
I don't want just anyone to hold. I don't want my love to go to waste. I want you and you're beautiful. So you're the one I wanna chase. You're the one I won't hold. I won't let another minute go to waste. I want you and your beautiful soul. I know that you something special to you. I'd be always faithful. I want to be what you always needed. Then I hope you see the heart in me. I don't want another pretty face. I don't want just anyone to hold. I don't want my love to go to waste. I want you and your beautiful soul. You're the one I wanna chase. You're the one I wanna hold. I won't let another minute go to waste. I want you and your beautiful soul. Your beautiful soul. Yeah. You might need time to think it over, but I'm just fine. Just anyone to hold. I don't want my love to go to waste. I want you and your beautiful soul. You're the one I want to chase. You're the one I want to hold. I won't let another minute go to waste. I want you and your soul. I don't want another pretty face. I don't want just anyone to hold. I don't want my love to go to waste. I want you and your beautiful soul.
What a tune. Oh. And what a switch up from the song before. It's a real journey. It's a real roller coaster here on The Edge. Sharyn and Jayden with Sarah and producer Dan. This is The Requestival. All thanks to Cocktail Collective. Anything goes. Keep your requests coming to 3343. Or give us a call on 0800 The Edge. Chat to producer Shaz, who is back for the day, which is fantastic. And
she's keen to chat. She's
always keen.
Manning those phone lines like an absolute champion.
Absolutely she is. And we've still got $1,000 up for grabs as well. All thanks to Cocktail Collective. But coming up for you in about 5 minutes, we are excited for this. We set our resident DJ Sean Hill, a challenge. Last Requestival, he made a Disney Mega Mix, which was an absolute fan favorite.
Oh.
And this year, we wanted him to do something similar, but we didn't want to repeat Disney. No. As amazing as it was, we wanted it to be completely different, something completely fresh.
Well, look, we've had so many requests for different TV theme tunes. And we were like, we're never going to be able to play all of them because there's not enough time. Yep. But if DJ Sean Hill could work his magic and do like a DJ Sean Hill mix of TV theme tunes, then everybody's happy. And he reckons that he has spent way too much time on this.
Yeah, I cannot wait to hear it. That's coming up in 5 minutes. And also coming up, we've got the likes of Dane Rumble, My Chemical Romance, ABBA. It's all go here at the Edge's Requestival. Yeah, funky version. Let's go.
Okay.
Want to request the next song? Call 0800 The Edge now. This is The Edge Requestival. All thanks to Cocktail Collective.
88.9 The Edge. Traffic and weather.
Accurate traffic with Ray White.
Cloudy, dropping down to a low of 8 tonight, and due to a fire, part of Edgware Road is currently closed east of the intersection with Barbados Street. We'll let you know when that does open again. If you're coming out of town on Colombo Street, there's a bit of traffic still queuing before Brougham Street. Northbound up Cranford Street, expect delays prior to Innes Road. If you're heading further up to Rangiora, it's a pretty good run over the Waimate Clipper Bridge.
Proudly local, proudly family owned, proudly Ray White. RayWhite.co.nz.
Harvey Norman has great deals on home appliances and TVs. Securely yours today. Great deals on big brand TVs, audio, washing machines, dryers, refrigeration, dishwashers, ovens, cooktops, range hoods, vacuums and small appliances. Great deals on home appliances and TVs at Harvey Norman. Secure yours today.
Our April big sale is on today. We have new season's furniture and beds arriving in daily, with sofas from $8.99 and queen beds from under a grand. Plus heaps more savings on furniture and beds store-wide, only at Big Save.
Hey baby, you know what's on the menu tonight? Me and you! If you like that cheese, you'll love the new cheesy bacon burgers with Swiss cheddar and cheese sauce. They're as cheese gets. Carl's Jr., it's good.
Hey, it's Blake Breezy, the one that makes it easy from Christchurch, SsangYong and LDV, located at 30 Manchester Street. This month, it's the Great Plate Sale. Don't worry about the fee bait because we've got your back. Limited stock of commercial vans, utes and lifestyle SUVs available. Pre-registered and ready for immediate delivery. Get in quick and save the fee bait before it's too late. Only a limited amount of stock available. Come down and meet the team from Christchurch, SsangYong and LDV, located at 30 Manchester Street.
This is an announcement from St John. As Omicron surges around the country, all health services are under pressure. We're experiencing a dramatic increase in calls for an ambulance, many of which are not emergencies. Please, New Zealand, only call 111 for an ambulance in a medical emergency. For non-urgent help, call Healthline on 0800 611 116. Or for COVID information, visit covid19.govt.nz. Together, let's save 111 for emergencies. It could help save someone's life.
DTR have just made buying the things you need for your home a whole lot easier. With no deposit and 12 months interest-free store-wide on big brand technology, appliances and furniture. To find out more, visit dtr.co.nz. With evenly spread repayments at 0% interest fixed for the first 12 months on new Easy Home purchases, you'll feel right at home with DTR.
Offer valid until 29 May 2022. Responsible lending criteria, terms and conditions apply. Mandatory $95 establishment, $8 PPSR and $1.95 weekly account fee apply. Interest rate 9.95% to 29.95% per annum variable, determined by credit risk after interest-free period.
Red, orange, green, whatever colour you want, you'll find it at your local Racine colour shop.
Edge weather. Follow the call of the wild with a Club Willowbank annual pass.
The Edge. Kia ora, Social Soap with your weather update. Christchurch, you've got some rain on your horizon. Should clear up this afternoon, but will remain cloudy. It's 8 degrees overnight. Over to Dunedin, mostly cloudy, clearing out this afternoon, a low of 8. Central Otago, you've got some cloud clearing this afternoon, a light wind picking up, a low of 5 overnight. Queenstown, mostly cloudy, should clear up to fine this afternoon, a low of 7 degrees. And Southland, fine with a few light winds, a low of 3.
Edge News with Novus Glass. Every Novus job helps plant native trees with over 4,500 donated so far. The Edge News Now.
Social Soap here with the latest at 5 from the Today FM newsroom. There are worries Anzac Day commemorations could be ruined by anti-mandate protesters in Wellington. A few people linked to a group called Unite are at the National War Memorial. RSA President BJ Clark says they are not welcome.
They are using Pukeahu as a publicity vehicle for their cause. Serious concern is that is demonstrated at the protest at Parliament. Organisers have no control over those attending.
And the government's ramping up its flu vaccination campaign. 40% more will be available this season, with 2 million doses coming into New Zealand. The criteria for free jabs is being widened by nearly 40,000 people. And there appears to be close to a full agreement among teachers that high-need students are being let down by the curriculum.
A survey of a disability support provider IHC found 99% of the 600 people asked want a system overhaul. Sean Johnson is sport is back to business, baby. Woo! Johnson has been declared fit for the Warriors round four match with the Brisbane Broncos tomorrow evening. He suffered a pectoral strain because he's just got such beautiful pecs.
Yeah.
And in sport, the big dog is backing the US to host the 2031 Men's and 2033 Women's Rugby World Cup. President Joey Biden is writing to the sports bosses, locking in his support for the events. And again, in breaking news, we're officially into hour two of the biggest 2 hours of radio. It's Requestival, baby!
Edge Sport with Tree Tech, the professionals in trees for over 25 years.
Hey, Music Man Marty!
Yeah?
You're fired, buddy, because the listener pals are now in charge.
This is Requestival!
No, my heart of my welcome to the show. Welcome to Requestival, all thanks to Cocktail Collective. We're playing nothing but the tunes you want to hear for 2 hours. We've done 1 hour. I'm sweaty, but I'm also fulfilled. I feel amazing right now. Sarah, producer Dan, social surf, and even DJ Sean Hill in the building. It's all
about it. Just a reminder, keep your requests coming, 3343. And also, it doesn't have to be a song.
Yeah.
You can request anything. Mm. Somebody requested the dial-up internet noise earlier.
Yeah.
And we played it because we had to.
Now, over to DJ Sean Hill, though, because this was very important. Yesterday, no, 2 days ago, we tasked you, DJ Sean Hill, was making the ultimate mix of TV theme tunes.
You set me up for failure, because I don't know if you've ever tried to mix the Game of Thrones classic, you know, orchestral theme tune into the Breaking Bad theme song, but it's hard to do.
You managed to do it last year with the Disney songs from Lion King into H2O Just Add Water, so I trust in you.
And it's the perfect way, like so many TV requests coming through, you've got movie requests, you have made the ultimate mix of every TV show you could possibly imagine.
Have you heard of Social Surf?
I got a taster. Sean and I used to do the show together, and he gave me a little sneak peek. I don't have words.
Okay, that's enough out of
everybody. So usually I do the mix live on a Friday because I've fit 17 different TV theme tunes into about 8 minutes. I had to pre-record this. It took me a dangerous amount of time yesterday. I spent a lot of time on it. So please enjoy this one.
All right, Sam. Okay, this is DJ Sean Hill's mega mix of TV theme songs for the Requestival on the Edge.
Down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some speedball outside of the school. With a couple of guys who were up to no good, started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air. I baked and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, I might as well kick it.
Will Smith just smacked the shit out of me. Okay.
Ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh! Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Absorbent and yellow and poor as you see?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
If nautical nonsense be something you wish?
Me. From Sharyn! Bucky Bucky to DJ Sharyn Hill!
Sharyn! Thank you.
That was incredible. You're on the edge. Sharyn and Jayden with Sarah and producer Dan. We are in the Requestival, and that was the TV theme Megamix.
Sean Hill, you've outdone yourself. Can I read you some feedback
from
the text machine?
Please do.
Carolyn says this soundtrack is epic. Amelia says this is amazing. Thank you for making the wait in the KFC drive-thru the best. Seb just says what a banger. Sammy says my speakers can only go so loud.
Yeah. Maybe there's like a niche in doing these at festival gigs where I just do very specific mixes.
You find your niche, bro.
Do you know what? Somebody's just said Sean Hill, I think, just made radio history, and I think you did, my friend.
That was incredible.
Thank you. Just impregnated me.
You were hot
during a show.
You got hot.
Okay.
Don't make it weird.
Yeah.
I mean, I might have made it weird.
Should I smoke screen this with another request?
They're Requestival. Yeah. It's all going. Still going. Remember, we want Wagon. We would be the last song. Our boss has tried to veto it. So keep your text coming. Wagon to 3343.
Should we take another request? Oh, hey. Cheers, dog.
I've just got an update on the wagon wheel. Hang on a second, guys. Can I try some producing here? Sorry, guys. Auntie Shaz Dog here in the producer's suite, letting you know the latest stats on wagon wheel.
Yes.
We need approximately 147 texts in about 20 minutes to be able to secure that last spot. So,
Come on, people.
We can do this.
You with your phone. Okay, text right. Wagon to 3343, and let's keep the requests going.
Let's go to Christchurch. Hi, Laura.
Hi.
Now, I understand you would like to hear an absolute Kiwi classic.
Anthem.
This is one of my faves. Can I get Dane Rumble?
Oh, yes.
You can.
Otherwise known as Dane Rumble,
yes,
guys.
Yes.
Yes.
Of course you can. This is the Requestable. Anything goes. Get amongst it. Keep texting to 3343. Give us a call, 0800 The Edge, what you want to hear. Right now, it's Dane Rumble. Always be here. 5:15 on The Edge.
My hometown about 20 hours ago. I gotta be back on the tarmac and pack an 845. Filled in, I'ma see my lady friend, or we gon' never survive. Here I am again, a stamina of a damn champion. We on the road, in the damn camper van. The taste, two shows, paid for gasoline. The wonder, the passion is lacking. As soon as the camera was flashing, me cashing in. She got so sick of me canceling. So one day she just stopped answering.
got an absolute banger. And that is Dane Rumble. Always be here on the edge. Sharyn and Jayden with Sarah and producer Dan. We are doing the Requestival. And we're not going to chit-chat for too long. No. We're going to get straight into our next request.
Britt, hello.
Hello, how's it going? Happy Good. Friday.
Oh, happy Friday. Happy Requestival. What yes. do you want to hear next on this crazy ride?
I would love to hear the Venger Boys, specifically Boom, 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 Boom. If anyone knows me, they know I die for the Venger Boys.
Okay, we can do that. Yep, this one goes out to you, Britt. Venger Boys.
Thank
boom,
you.
Boom, boom, boom. Keep your requests coming.
Love a Friday.
Hell yeah, we
happy
do,
Friday.
Britt.
Hell,
we go. Keep your requests coming to 3343. You can score yourself a grand. All thanks to Cocktail Collective on the Edge's Requestival.
The next song? Call 0800 The Edge now. This is The Edge Requestival. All thanks to Cocktail Collective.
Hello. This one for Maya and Louise. Great request.
MCR on The Edge.
When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city to see a marching band. He said, son, when you grow up, would you be the savior of the broken, the beaten and the damned? He said, will you defeat them, your demons and all the non-believers, the plans that they have made? Because one day, summer to join the Black Parade.
absolute tune. 25 minutes past five on the Edge. Sharyn and Jayden with Sarah and producer Dan. You are joining us smack bang in the middle of what will be one of the highlights of this year.
100%. What a time.
The Requestival. Yes. All thanks to Cocktail Collective. We've actually had the honour of being sent one of their kits, so we're sipping on some lovely espresso martinis.
Really
during this.
Feeling you. You can see, you can hear. You've been going hard, Jade.
Good producer Sharyn, what's up?
Yeah. Huh? Oh, what? You talking to me?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, I was just doing a Dan, not listening to the show. I've just been out here getting all sorts of people to request some songs, doing some dancing, really holding down the ship. I tell you what, if I wasn't here, the ship would have crashed into the rocks a long time ago. But we've actually got another request, and this one's come through quite a few times, and I've got to say, it really tooted my ute, because it's one of the greatest bands of all time, but then, given a wiki-wiki kind of remix effect. So why don't you talk to my friend Paris?
Okay, hang on. Let's get her on. Hi, Paris.
Hi.
Hi, that is quite the intro from Shazdog. You've piqued my interest. How far back are
Absolutely.
We going? Is this old school?
Yes.
Oh, God. Okay.
Well, for me.
Okay. All right, Paris, where are you taking us? What are we going to next?
What? Hang on a second. Hang on. Paris, what the hell is that supposed to mean? Are you saying that it's not old school for me because I'm, like, really old or something?
Boomer.
No, I'm not sure.
Yeah, okay, we get it. You're a fetus. I am a grandmother, but it is a fantastic song. We put a beat behind it. And you know what? Hayden Allen has requested this song as well, and he's older than me, so...
Okay, all right, you two.
Anyway, back to you, Paris.
What is the song? What are we going to next?
I would love to request ABBA, Gimme, Gimme, Gimme.
Okay. And what we're going to do is play the Wiki Wiki remix, as Sharyn referred to it, by Lee Cabrera and Kevin McKay.
If you've never heard of ABBA before, just go and ask your parents. It's the only album that they own, and they love to get very drunk to it.
Okay.
Thank you very much, Paris. Thank you very much to Hayden Allen, who requested this.
Yeah.
Right now is a perfect time to get up and have a bit of a cunny-cunny.
100%.
It's the Gimme Gimme remix from ABBA on the Edge's Requestival. Get around it.
Gimme, gimme, gimme a bang.
Kevin McKay featuring Bleach. That's Gimme Gimme, the remix of an ABBA classic. On the Edge, Sharyn and Jayden with Sierra and producer Dan. This is Requestable, and we only have half an hour left.
Oh, so good. Sorry, we're getting so many texts to 3343. Requests, but also just people saying how good. Like, Abby's texted in saying, this is amazing. I've been in appointments all day for a whole thing. I've got an hour's drive home. I've sung my little heart out to all these bangers. Sean, bloody loved your mix, mate. Welcome your family. I don't actually understand the last part. Anyway, thank you, Abby. Thank you, Abby.
Sarah, can I just say, we've been dancing for the last 2 hours, okay? Yeah, I'm currently wearing your knickers, okay? Because you bring...
No, they're not. They're bike pants.
Well, whatever they are. Pants. I put Sarah bought her, like, costume stuff.
They're tight. That's all I'll say.
Gravitated straight to her bike pants, okay? I put them on under the dress that I'm also wearing of Sarah's. I am sweating like an absolute piglet right now.
I mean, the
now.
Thing is, most people are wearing sequins. Sequins not known for their breathability.
No.
If we're going to be so honest.
Hot. I'm going to take them off and wash.
And just
Can you guys all hear me?
We can all hear you, Shaz.
Oh, sorry. That was just a message for Jayden to tell Dan to subtly just put his nut back in.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry, guys.
Bad producing. Again,
bad producing. I was supposed to just tell Jayden that.
Maybe this is a fitting time to play what someone has requested on 3343. This one goes out to Alicia. That's the Pornhub drum intro.
Love it.
There you go. Anything goes here now. At the Requestival. And coming up for you in 3 minutes, we've got some Destiny's Child as well. Stay tuned.
We've got another request from Chris. Jayden, can I get a Hoya?
Oh, my God. Hoya!
Yes!
Let's go. And also remember, keep texting Wagon to 3343 because we want Wagon Wheel to be the last song that we play. Our boss has vetoed it, but stuff him. This is our day.
Hoya!
Hoya! Sharyn, can I get a Hoya?
Oh! I still haven't got good at this. Okay, hang on a second. Okay, hang on. Hoya! Nope,
thank you, Sharyn.
That was just me masturbating. My bad.
Oh my gosh.
Jeez Louise. Sharon's back.
It's 5:32. You can do a sex joke. Piss off.
This is Sharyn in 3 minutes. Don't go anywhere. On the Edge.
You're listening to the Edge Requestival. All thanks to Cocktail Collective.
88.9 The Edge. Traffic and weather. MD Automotive, your automatic go-to.
Cloudy in for a low of 8 tonight, and we do currently have parts of Edgware Road closed just east of Barbados Street. That's due to a fire that's been going on this afternoon. If you're coming out of town, it's pretty quiet on most of the roading network, just a bit of traffic still queuing down Colombo Street prior to Brougham Street. And if you're catching public transport anytime soon for the next 3 months, fares are half price.
MD Auto guarantee all repairs and servicing. Call MD Automotive on Kendall Ave today.
Spark Sport has your netball fix this season. They're streaming all matches of the Australian Suncorp Super Netball live and on demand.
You can see goals, speed and defence differently this season as some of the world's best netballers go head-to-head for the titles, with all the action starting from the 26th of March.
Woo! Catch the Australian Suncorp Super Netball live and on demand on Spark Sport. Plus, you can sign up and start your 7-day free trial today. Terms and conditions apply.
Harvey Norman has great deals on home appliances and TVs. Secure yours today. Great deals on big brand TVs, audio, washing machines, dryers, refrigeration, dishwashers, ovens, cooktops, range hoods, vacuums and small appliances. Great deals on home appliances and TVs at Harvey Norman. Secure yours today.
Kevlar Homes has your interests at heart and believe you deserve full confidence and peace of mind when building a new home. That's why they provide fixed price contracts. Kevlarhomes.co.nz.
Right now at Mag and Turbo, purchase any 4 selected Falcon tyres and you will receive a DeLonghi Essenza coffee machine absolutely free. Here at Mag and Turbo, we've been recommending Falcon tyres for years. They create high-quality Japanese-made tyres to fit family cars, sports cars and four-wheel drives at very competitive prices. So for the best deals in town on Falcon tyres for your vehicle with a free DeLonghi coffee machine, get down to the number one, Mag and Turbo Tyre and Service Centre.
Our April big sale is on today. We have new season's furniture and beds arriving in daily, with sofas from $8.99 and queen beds from under a grand. Plus heaps more savings on furniture and beds store-wide, only at Big Save.
So because my nan is in her 70s, that means that her immune system isn't as strong anymore. I think it's a very scary thought to think about her catching COVID. My nan is a sweet soul and I have a lot of fond memories with her. I haven't been able to see my nan as much as I'd like to, and it's been very difficult. We've had to keep our masks on, we've had to social distance and make sure we have no symptoms before we see her. However, that is helping to keep her safe and protect her, and I recommend that everyone else do the same so that we can keep everybody healthy and all good. unite against COVID-19.
Your mortgage is fixed just right with Cameron White.
If you're struggling to get a mortgage, let's talk. Hi, I'm Cameron White from Easy Street Mortgages. Whether you're looking to buy your first home, you're self-employed, you've got a low deposit, or had some credit issues, let me help you. Text HOME to 4989. This service will cost you nothing and will give you access to the market's lenders. That's HOME to 4989, and let's get you into yours.
Hop to the warehouse to win epic Easter treats. Find a red rabbit hiding in store and you could win one of over 50,000 prizes. And find everything for your basket from bunting to hunting. There's more Easter under one roof at the warehouse. Conditions apply.
The Edge Afternoons with Sharyn and Jayden.
Thanks to Chemist Warehouse. Great savings every day.
The Edge.
Want to request the next song? Call 0800 The Edge now. This is The Edge Requestival. All thanks to Cocktail Collective.
Keep on Kiss and his child, Survivor, on the edge. Sharyn and Jayden with Sarah and producer Dan. We are doing Requestival, and we want your requests. Keep them coming at 3343. You can score $1,000, all thanks to Cocktail Collective, and keep texting Wagon as well, because we want that to be our last song we play. But our next request, coming in hot, is for an artist that our producer Sharyn is obsessed with.
Obsessed is an understatement. Correct word.
Yeah.
May have accidentally assaulted her once, but physically, when I met her. Was very excited in Sydney, took some listener pals over, and got to get a photo with her. And now you might see that all the photos, no one's allowed to touch her. I did, had my arm around her, and then afterwards I was like, so nice to meet you. I went to pat her on the back, and I was like, so nice to meet you, and was so excited. I whacked her on the back so hard that she jumped forward and looked terrified, and her security came.
Hang on, maybe you ruined it for everyone, Sharyn.
I think I did, but I will say her hair is so beautiful, and I wanted to touch it.
And this song goes out to you, Sharyn.
Lucky you didn't after you'd slapped her.
No? Was that not it?
What is that?
What was that?
Oh, it says here, bite me, Avril.
Okay. Well,
I thought that was actually the song you liked.
I don't know. Like, maybe if you're going to play a hook of a song, you like have some lyrics in it and not just a random like guitar riff.
That was from the start. I thought we were going to play it from the start, make you think we're playing. Anyway,
Okay, just remember, explain your gags to me first and then I can laugh. Okay, do it again.
I just deleted it.
Okay, guys, look, I'm going to veto all of this because it's about the list of powers. I don't know what this is.
It's Skater Boy.
Okay, let's get
Maya. Just play Skater Boy.
Hang on, Maya. Maya,
what are we doing?
Hi, Maya.
God, Jenny.
Maya. Hi. Hello, welcome to this absolute just circus. Maya, much like Shaz, are you a big Avril fan?
I am.
Would you assault her?
No.
Actually, Maya and I actually had a big D&M off air about the new Avril Lavigne album. Cute. Love Sucks. It's out now. Stream it everywhere, guys.
Yeah, it features that song, Bite Me.
We'll put on your ties and your studded belts, guys, because it's time to go back to the early thousands. It's Avril Lavigne for Maya, for Shaz, and just to get this train back on the tracks.
It's Requestable. Keep requesting at 3343. What is it, Sharyn?
Don't wrap me up, I wrap you up today.
He was a boy, she was a girl. Can I make it any more obvious? He was a punk, she did ballet. What more can I say? Yeah.
Never thought I'd hear that played on the Edge. This is the Edge Requestival, all thanks to Cocktail Collective.
My name is Ellen, and I'm requesting Scream and Shout. It's Britney, bitch. Woo!
Bring the action.
When you have this in the club, you gotta chop, turn it up. You gotta chop, turn it up. You gotta chop, turn it up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us. See the boys in the club, they watching us. They watching us. They watching us. Everybody in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh.
You are now, now rocking with Will I Am in
Britney, bitch.
Bring the action.
Rock and roll, everybody, let's lose control. All the bottom, we let it go. Going fast, we ain't going slow. No, no, hey, yo. Hear the beat, now let's hit the flow. Drink it up and then drink some more. Light it up and let's let it blow, blow, blow. Hey, yo. Rock it out, rock it out. If you know what we talking about. Burn it up and burn down the house. Half, half, hey, yo. Turn it up and don't turn it down. Here we go shake the ground. Cause everywhere that we go,
bring the action.
When you have this in the club, you gotta chop, turn it up. You gotta chop, turn it up. You gotta chop, turn it up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
You see them girls in the club, they looking at us. They looking at us. They looking at us.
Everybody in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We sayin' oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. We sayin' oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We sayin' oh, we oh, we oh, we oh.
You are now, now rockin' with Will I Am in
Britney, bitch.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It goes on and on and on and on. When me and you party together, I wish this night would last forever. Cause I was feeling down, now I'm feeling better.
Will I Am, Britney Spears, Scream and Shout on the Edge, Sharyn and Jayden with Woo! Sarah and producer Dan. This is the Requestival. All thanks to Cocktail Collective. Their boxes have all the ingredients you need, making cocktails at home a breeze, just like the Requestival. You know, yes. We've got everything you need here. This has been one hell of a day. We've only got 10 minutes left.
I know.
Three songs.
Is that all?
That's it.
Okay, now Casey, the boss yesterday, he vetoed Wagon Wheel.
God, what a guy.
I know, just fun spongy, real fun spongy, but we said we don't care, we're going to let the people speak. Mm-hmm. If we get enough texts about Wagon Wheel to 3343, we're looking for over 1,000, then we're just going to play it.
And I think we're close. Let's check in with our guest
producer.
Oh my god, I totally know what you mean about them now. They are so difficult. Like, oh shit, are you guys talking to me?
Yes.
What was the question?
Well Sorry. Played there, very good.
Sorry, producer Sophie was telling me about you guys. Anyway, Karen, what was the question?
How's Wagon Wheel going?
Oh, okay.
Where are we at?
We need 69. No, just kidding.
Yeah. What did you just do there?
No, what do you want to know? No, we need approximately 19 ticks.
Oh! Yes!
To play Wagon Wheel.
Okay. Literally, I'm counting them coming in. Keep them coming.
Here we go. Seven more. Okay. Seven more, people.
Come on.
I'm not playing a song in the book. Okay. 3, 2... 1, congratulations, Jesse. You take it over for us. We have got enough ticks to play Wagon Wheel.
Oh, my God. Yes. Shut that up, yeah, Kate.
What? Sorry, Kate, take it to the boss. Thank God. We've got enough ticks.
Not a word.
That's what we have, mate. We're playing Wagon Wheel.
When you hear a word, you'll say.
To be honest, if we didn't get enough ticks, I was just going to lie anyway because we were definitely going to be playing it. So.
Hell to the year, Sharyn. That's right. But we still had two songs to play before that.
Yeah,
so.
We've got so many to get through. Let's go to Brooke. Hello, Brooke.
Hey, it's Brooke here.
Hey, g'day, mate. Right, tell us.
G'day, mate.
Where are we going to? Tell us what part of the timeline? 90s? Thousands?
Oh, I think it's early 2000s in the punky emo-y kind of era.
Okay, let me just get my wallet chain. Yep, okay, good to go. What are we playing?
Your wallet chain, yeah.
What song you want to hear at Requestival, Brooke?
Can I please have All the Small Things, Blink-182?
Oh, that you sure can, yeah. Brooke. Here we friggin' go.
Woo.
This is the Requestival on the Edge. Thank you, Brooke.
Good on you, Brooke.
Thank you so much.
No, thank you. What a time.
All the small things, true care, truth brings. I'll take one lift, you're right, best trip. Always, I know, you'll be at my show, watching, waiting. Commiserating. Say it ain't so. I will not go. Turn the lights off. Carry me
Requestable, all thanks to Cocktail Collective.
Are you kidding me? Let's go.
You better not kill the groove, DJ. Gonna burn this goddamn house right down. Oh, I know about your kind. And so and so and so and so and so.
Banger, nothing but bangers in today's Requestival on the Edge. Sharyn and Jayden with Sarah and producer Dan.
Before we get to the last song of Requestival, I just want to say we've had so many incredible requests. So 3343 to 0800 The Edge. I want to throw out an idea to do after six. I reckon we have a Requestival after party.
Yep. Oh, Requestival kick-ons.
Yeah, kick-ons, exactly. And we just get amongst some of these other ones. Even if we can't play them in full, we just like delve deep.
Yeah. I'm really, really keen to do that. Yeah, I've got a lot of hooks of filthy drum and bass songs I'd like to play.
What about that person that just texts through someone fart into the mic?
Oh my God, someone actually did text that.
Yeah, so we'll do that after six.
No, we're not
going to
do that.
But we will have kick-ons after 6 o'clock. But before then, we do have our last song. And just a massive shout-out and thank you to everyone involved in this. Producer Sharyn
is on the mic there.
How are you, Shaz?
Very good, thank you. The person that texted in saying you guys just fart into the microphone obviously hasn't been listening the last 2 hours.
There she is. That's why we can't wait to have her
feel
back.
Feel real appreciated here, thanks,
Shaz. Producer Soap, thank you. Thank you very much to Laura, Sam, everyone in the digital team, everyone
who
voted. Social Soap.
Bloody appreciate you.
No, not Casey the boss, I mean.
Dennis on accounts, he's been fantastic.
He's been amazing, hasn't he? One of the best. But also massive thank you to Cocktail Collective for getting behind it. They've got everything that you need in their boxes. Spirits, syrups, juices, mixes, garnishes, and an easy step-by-step recipe card to make yourself some of the most delicious cocktails ever. And thank you so much for getting behind the Requestival. What a time it is.
It's just all
about fun and togetherness, isn't it?
Yes, it is, but it's not over. You're making it sound like this is the end. We've got one more song to play, Jade.
Yeah, true.
Hello, guys. This is the song. You guys are going to fill it in, but I've actually got someone that's ready to introduce it. We just have to call them.
Okay.
Go on, if you guys are down to not be a bunch of pussies.
Yeah, go on.
Do it.
Okay.
Do it.
So here's the idea. You guys were saying that Casey the boss said that we had to get enough votes to be able to play Wagon Wheel.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And we did.
Yeah.
And he is absolutely filthy.
Right.
So I think we should ring Casey the boss.
Go on then.
And tell him that he has to intro it as if it is his favourite song of the entire Requestable.
Yes. Love it. Here we go.
Okay. Okay. Bringing him now.
Here he comes. Okay. Who's asking him? Who's telling him?
Oh, I'll get him there. Oh, here he is. Okay.
Yes, there he is. Is he?
Casey. Casey. You there, mate?
He's running.
There he is. Casey, we thought that, you know, you'd be the perfect person to intro the last song of Requestival today. It's one of your favourite tunes. You can take it away, mate.
Come on, Casey. It is the one song that I said you couldn't play.
We got enough votes, Casey. It's happened.
Stop beating around the bush, Casey. Just go with it.
Oh, for goodness sake, Casey, stop being such a dry balls. Yeah. Just Casey, introduce the song.
People want to hear the song and not you just moaning.
Yeah, come on, to say, hi, my name's Casey, I love Wagon Wheel, here it is.
You on just to moan. No, I'm not.
Casey, come on. Nah. If you don't, somebody will do something to your desk. Come on. He's going to say Wagon Wheel.
Hang up on him, play the freaking song.
Oh, you know what? Nah. If
come
you, Casey,
on.
We did
right.
it. We Sophie did it.
Go pull on his desk.
We got we got enough texts for Wagon Wheel. So yeah. This has been Requestable. You have been amazing.
This is
the last tune. And what a tune it is. Thank you so much, everyone, for getting involved. We love you. Have a dance. Happy Friday. Happy Requestable. Darius Rucker. Wagon Wheel on the edges. Requestable.
Yes.
And down south to the land of the pines. I'm thumbing my way into North Carolina. Staring up the road and pray to God I see headlights. Made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers, and I'm hoping for Riley, I can see my baby tonight. But he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. I gotta move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die.
microphone.
Sorry, I absolutely lost it in that song. Oh. Thank you so much. That was Requestival. We love you, Cocktail Collective. We love you, everyone that's voted.
Yo!
What a day we have had. Woo. But don't go anywhere because...
Kick-ons.
Kick-ons. We've got kick-ons coming up in about 5 minutes. We're going to play some snippets of the songs that we couldn't play.
Yeah, look, if you requested something, you're like, but where? But what? It's okay. It is coming. Don't you worry. We just need to catch our breath.
Stick around on The Edge.
The Edge 40 with Sharyn and Soph.
Counting down the biggest 40 songs of the week.
Chatting to the biggest artists.
Hey, this is Justin Bieber here.
Lil Nas X.
This is Ed Sheeran.
Hey, this is Dua Lipa.
This is Adele.
On The Edge
40.
And it's hosted... by these two.
You're a McDonald's chips in the snow for this kind of girl.
Absolutely. I love a fry and ice cream.
Yeah, no, we can't go to the movie together. I won't be seen with it.
Can we still be friends or is this like the end of the road for us?
The Edge 40 with Sharyn and Soph.
2 to 5 Saturday afternoon.
Kevlar Homes has your interests at heart and believe you deserve full confidence and peace of mind when building a new home. That's why they provide fixed price contracts. KevlarHomes.co.nz.
The Oasis.
The future of fun is here.
Mini golf, virtual reality, arcade games, and much more.
Head to the Palms and play today.
Follow The Oasis on social or theoasis.co.nz. The Oasis at the Palms.
Samsung TVs are now at The Warehouse. Unbox our amazing introductory prices on our range of Samsung 4K smart TVs right now. Get the viewing experience you deserve online and in selected stores till April 5 at The Warehouse. Conditions apply.
Scan your club card for these great savings and more on This Week at New World. Corona Extra 355ml 18-pack bottles, only $38.99 each. And Montana Winemaker Series or Wind & Vin Estate 750ml, now just $10.99 each. Now that's New World value. Sizes limit, exclusions apply.
A tree tech tree is a happy tree, cause a tree tech tree is a tip-top tree, and a tree tech tree is happy to be a tip-top tree tech tree.
Hi, Chris from Tree Tech. We've been managing trees since 1996 and comply with international standards like environmental, quality, health and safety. You can trust us to take care of your trees because we are proven. Tree pruning, planting, removal and stump grinding. Call Tree Tech on 0800 873 378.
Ready, player,
1-1-1. Love gaming? NZMA has news for you. Soon you can study brand new courses in gaming. Study something you love and learn how to run esports tournaments. Get in the game for real. NZMA Otahuhu's new gaming studio is up and running with the latest gaming tech. Build your confidence and skills studying esports at NZMA. Move ahead with their free gaming courses at nzma.ac.nz and lift your game for real.
Take care of business smarter with SmartMate Cash from Mitre 10, the convenient pay-as-you-go account for small businesses. By scanning a barcode on your phone, your business will get access to smart pricing at any Mitre 10 store nationwide and earn Airpoints dollars. Now that's working smarter. Mitre 10 SmartMate Cash. It's free and easy to apply at mitre10.co.nz/smartmate. New Zealand business number is required. T's and C's apply.
Can't get enough of Today FM?
Listen now to all your favourite shows and original podcasts on Rover. More Tova.
I mean, is it a breakfast radio studio or are we hitting the clubs?
More Lloyd.
I had two Guinnesses last night and I didn't need any dinner.
It's like an entree and a main in itself.
More Duncan.
Now, I want this show to be an open door and an open book. All views are welcomed on this programme.
All views. Today FM on Rover, driven by Novus Glass. Every job helps plant native trees for a greener tomorrow.
88.9 The Edge, traffic and weather.
Trade me jobs, where New Zealand goes for jobs.
Cloudy tonight in Frillow of 8, and coming out of Christchurch City, drive times are really good right across the board. Nothing to really concern yourself with in terms of delays. We do have a closure though on Edgware Road right now. That's just east of the intersection with Barbados Street due to a fire that's been ongoing this afternoon. And if you're catching public transport in the near future, fares are half price for 3 months.
TGIF All Too Real? Head to Trade Me Jobs now.
Edge News with Novus Glass. Every Novus job helps plant native trees, with over 4,500 donated so far.
The Edge News now.
Social Soph here with the latest at 6:10 from Today FM's newsroom. Some uni students reckon they're being sold short by the government as allowances go up today, but Ralph Sombrano from Victoria University Student Association says it will only apply for a small percentage of people.
Oh, I hit the wrong button.
Allowance.
We'll just play that again, shall we?
Yeah, go on then.
Only 8% of students qualify for the means-tested student allowance.
Ah, there we go.
Lovely.
And there's a mission to discover the undersea impacts of the recent volcanic eruption near Tonga. NIWA scientists are heading over to do a deep dive to survey the ocean floor. And a volunteer paramedic in Ukraine has a shiny new ambulance, all thanks to Luol Aotearoa, after his one broke down. Thanks to a 20 grand crowdfunding campaign organised by his sister, Dr. Olba Dubnetska, in Palmerston North.
He's carrying New Zealand flag on the side of his ambulance, so the New Zealand flag travelling with him everywhere.
And in sport, Lydia Ko, get it, gal. She's made a great start to the first women's golf major of the year, currently tied for fourth after the first round. And Sean Johnson is back, baby, declared beautiful as ever and fit by the community. His coach is ready to play him tomorrow.
It's our year.
And it's a massive night for New Zealand athletics at the Australian Track and Field Championship. A bunch of Kiwis out there all in action tonight. Let's go, lads and lady.
Yes!
Edge Sport. With Tree Tech. Your trees, our passion. TreeTech.co.nz.
Zendaya, what were your thoughts when you first listened to Sharyn and Jayden?
Yeah, immediately. I was like, oh, yeah, this is going to be great. I was blown away. I was totally blown away.
Sharyn and Jayden with Sarah filling in.
Hey, Ngamahiotiahiahi, good evening. Woo. Welcome to the show. Pleasure to have you here with us. Requestable, what a time it was.
Oh, my goodness, I'm still reeling.
A real highlight.
Yep.
But it doesn't stop there. I'm keen to have kick-ons.
Yep.
So we've got Sarah. We've even got Auntie Shazdog in the building.
Yeah.
Social Soap. But before, thank you so much for filling in, Shaz, and being an exceptional producer.
Oh, you know, it's all about the mahi-tahi run here. We're all about the teamwork. This is a word that my son just taught me that he learned at kindy, and I really like it. But I had a great time, but I got to go. There's only so much of you guys I can handle,
and
I'm not being paid, so I'm not staying until 7.
Exactly. What would you want to hear at the Requestable Kick-Ons?
Well, I asked if I could hear a new Avril Lavigne song off the new album Love Sucks. Everyone go stream it.
But I played some of it for you.
Was that Avril? Sorry,
Avril?
Avril?
Oh, shut up, Sophie. But I instead want to play an absolute banger that I love hearing after a few shandies and lots of clapping from Jet, Are You Gonna Be My Girl?
Oh, yeah. Long brown hair, she's so sweet with her.
How kick-ons works, we just play snippets.
Just bits. Are you joking?
No, I mean, Casey the boss won't let us play whole thing.
You heard how grumpy he is. No, so hang on a second. You just made me wait until now, and now you're not even going to play the whole song I requested.
Yeah, but you're talking over it. It's still got 5 seconds left.
No, play the whole thing.
Here we go, this is good. I said, are you gonna be my girl?
Yeah.
And then,
now you're satisfied.
And then it's a Lou down under.
Oh, look at that place.
Are you doing it? Yeah.
Hey, don't look at me like this. I'm just following orders.
We love you, Shaz.
She's out.
Oh, God.
I waited for my song.
But we're supposed to end on a high, guys.
It was a great snippet of the song. And the kick-ons continue after these great songs as well. Lewd on the Edge.
She's quiet. For 3, 3, 4, 5.
On a hippie trail head full of zombies. Well, women know and men wonder.
is Sharyn and Jayden.
The Edge.
Have the bills done too much? Haven't caught up with my friends in weeks, and now we're out of touch. I've been driving in LA, and the world it feels too big, like a floating ball that's bound to break. Snap my psyche like a twig, and I just wanna see if you feel the same as me. Do you ever get a little bit tired of life, like you're not really happy but you don't wanna die? Like you're hanging by a thread, but you gotta survive, cause you gotta survive. Like your body's in the room, but you're not really there. Like you have empathy inside, but you don't really care. Like you're fresh out of love, but it's been in the air. I'm a past repair. A little bit tired of trying to care when I don't. A little bit tired of quick repairs too cold. A little bit tired. With a name I can't pronounce, and the dose I gotta take. Boy, I wish that I could count, cause I just wanna see if this could make me happy. Do you ever get a little bit tired of life? Like you're not really happy, but you don't wanna die. Like you're hanging by a thread, but you gotta survive, cause you gotta survive. Like your body's in the room, but you're not really there. You have empathy inside, but you don't really care. Like you're fresh out of love, but it's been in the air. I'm a past repair. A little bit tired of trying to care when I don't. A little bit tired of quick repairs too cold. A little bit tired of sinking. There's water in my boat. I'm barely breathing, trying to stay afloat. So I got these quick repairs.
In By Hold, Numb Little Bug on the Edge, Sharyn and Jayden with Sarah and producer Dan. We're all still reeling from what was an amazing couple hours. A real career highlight for me, I reckon, with the Requestival.
Yeah.
Thank you so much to Cocktail Collective, and thank you for getting amongst all the requests. And we played a whole bunch of epic tunes, but we also missed out on a whole bunch of epic tunes. So this is Requestival Kick On. This song's literally called Kick-Ons, by the way.
Perfect.
It's made by an English DJ that came to New Zealand, learned about kick-ons, and made a song about it.
Great. You know what? I'm so happy we're doing this because, seriously, I was sort of manning the text machine, and there was just insane amounts of requests coming out. Like, I couldn't keep on top of it, and just as you'd find a great one, then 10 other great ones would come
in. Like the Hydra from Hercules. You cut off one head and a couple more grow.
So we're going to do, like, we can't play the whole thing because we just don't have time, but we can do little snippets of some of the ones. One that got a lot of requests, including one from Jess, is Bomb Funk MC's Freestyler.
Now, remember, with these ones that we're sending through now for kick-ons, we're going to chuck these in a bank just in case we do Requestival again.
I love
this. If we can twist the rubber arm of Casey the Boss.
We did actually play that one in the last Requestival.
I mean, it's such a good song. MCs. I used to have a big crush on the dude in the music video.
Hot.
He had dreads and he was listening to his mini display.
Yeah.
I'd play that at every and every, any and every Requestival.
Oh, God.
I also got Hanson in there quite a bit.
You know what an imbop is?
No.
An imbop is like a little bit of time.
A little bit of time, like the
like a snippet of time.
Like T-I-M-E or T-H-Y-M-E?
No, not a herb.
Oh, right.
No,
okay.
like
I'm just going to just add a bit of parsley, sage, rosemary, and an imbop. There you go. I tell you what song got requested quite a bit that unfortunately we didn't get to play. Now, happy ever after, it don't come. And I play this at kick-ons all the time. Here we go. Sam from Digital London.
All I want is love at last. It's all I want, too much to ask. Is it something wrong with me? Oh, all I want is a good guy. All my expectations far too high.
What a poor soul, but what talent. Am I right?
I mean, I feel like the main requester of that was you, Jayden, texting to 334.
No, you're right.
Yeah.
I don't think anyone else legitimately requested
nobody
that.
Nobody asked for that, just you. Look, I think we should take a couple more calls.
Yeah.
Or texts. Mm-hmm. 0800 The Edge, 3343. We can't play the whole request, but we can give you a taster. And sometimes that's all you need.
Could we play just one more full song, do you reckon? Just one. I reckon we could get away with just one.
I mean, I'm pretty sure Casey the Boss couldn't physically get into the station.
Exactly.
Stop us, so.
Okay, get calling 0800 The Edge. What do you want to hear? Right. Requestable kick-ons.
Baby, I don't want to know the way home. Taking on a journey, I got places to go. On a trip to miracle, it's possible.
That is Megan Thee Stallion has teamed up with Dua Lipa. This is Sweet as Pie. It's another fresh new hit on The Edge.
The Edge.
Ooh, it's the ride of your life. Hold on, cause baby, I might just give you a bite. You're sweet as pie. Ooh, baby, we can go fast. I'll drive and you just lay back. I got the flavor, the last.
Sweetest. the mean, yeah. Hot girl shit, but I'm cold every season. Know he got that pipe, let him bust it till it's leak, yeah. Booty like a pillow, he could use it while he's sleeping. Look, don't be going through my phone, cause that's the old me. Ain't the only one trying to be my one and only. Real big, moving slow, that body like the... He a player, but for making it, cutting the whole team. That body, looking nice. I got cake and I know he wanna slice. I wish it was a fool, try to put me on ice. I ain't never had to chase in my life. I want that nasty, that freaky stuff. Live under my bed and keep paid up. That Hansel and Gretel, let him eat me up.
Ooh, it's the ride of your life. Hold on, cause baby, I might just give you a bite of the sweetest pie. Ooh, baby, we can go fast. I'll drive and you just lay back. I got the flavor, the last, yeah, the sweetest pie. I might take you home with us. I might give you all of it. Come get your toes up. The sweetest pie. Ooh, it's the ride of your life. Hold on, cause baby, I might just give you a bite of the sweetest pie. You got me hung up from across the room. I'm so high that I'm on another altitude. And on my cloud, I got some space for you. Got a taste for you.
Won't bounce to the out, pick it up, put it down. Wanna put his nutty buddy in my fudge round. Tight in the bitch, he ain't had it like this. Toes curling like they throwing gang signs on crib. One thing about me, I ain't taking no shit. He will, I know it's not his old bitch. Caesar, Milan, I got his train. Try to let a dog know who really running things.
You've never been to heaven, have you? Ooh, it's the ride of your life. Hold on, cause baby, give you a bite of the sweetest pie. Ooh, baby, we can go fast. I'll drive and you just lay back. I got the flavor, the last, yeah, the sweetest pie. I might take you home with us. I might give you all of it. Come get your toes up. The sweetest pie. Ooh, it's the ride of your life. Hold on, cause baby, I might just give you a bite of the sweetest pie.
Real hot girl, me and Dua Lipa finna get the party lit.
New music from Megan Stallion and Dua Lipa at Sweetest Pie. 6:30 on the Edge. Sharyn and Jayden with Sarah and producer Dan. We are at the Requestival kick-ons right now, which is where we're all absolutely sweaty and exhausted, but we're not going out on the crest of the wave. We are swimming deep until the sun rises.
Oh, yeah.
And when that's happening, wow, you never play songs in full. You just end up playing little snippets of them as the phone gets passed around. Everyone's
so
too
true.
Cooked to play the whole thing. They're like, oh, pass it here. I want to hear this part. And then you play a little bit of a snippet of that song. Oh, that reminds me. Have you heard this song? Bam! Whack that on. No songs in full run of these kick-ons.
No.
Just highlights of some absolute bangers.
Okay, let's go to Kyla. Hi, Kyla.
Hi.
Hi. Now, we didn't get to your request for Requestival, but God, it was old. What did you want to hear?
Yellow Submarine by the Beatles.
In the town where I was born.
Wow. It's very old.
Lived a man.
I mean, the whole point of Requestival was to play stuff that Edge wouldn't normally play.
Yeah, true.
So, and that you haven't heard for ages. And I definitely haven't heard this for ages.
How old are you, Kayla?
Yeah.
I'm 18.
Wow. What a mature taste in music you have.
Mm. Okay, well, hang on. Should we just give her a little bit more?
Yeah, here we go.
I feel like we're talking all over it.
Dad's not a fan.
No.
But he'll see you real groovy.
Someone's texted in saying, I'm 17 and I agree. This is a banger.
Hell to the
a-hole. Okay, Kyla, hopefully that gave you your submarine fix.
Thank you.
Perfect. That's what we're here for. Let's see if we can do the same for Amber. Hi, Amber.
Hi, how you going?
Good, mate, good. What song did you want to hear in Requestival that we didn't quite get to?
I want to hear The Gambler by Kenny Rogers.
Oh.
You got to know when to fold them, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.
I mean, that's what a joke goes.
I know. So much good music in the world.
Very good,
I love
Amber.
It. Thank you, Amber.
Okay.
Another text 33343 for this one.
Tell me.
We just We played so many good songs, but we still missed out on so many because there are just that many goodies.
Now, there is one band that we got a lot of requests for in Requestival today.
Oh, it was Evo.
No one. Just you. I mean, maybe you did. Did you?
Yeah, I took that through about 17 times.
Oh, okay. No, we didn't.
Mm. Oh, what was it then?
No, it was. Well, hang on. Let's go to Josh. Hello, Josh.
Hello.
Now, look, you texted quite a few times yourself, I'm going to be honest. But you weren't the only one that wanted what band for Requestival?
Oh, man, it has to be Sublime. Like, it's easily one of the best bands ever.
Okay. Now, look, there's two options here. There's...
What I Got.
Yeah.
Or Santeria.
Yeah.
All right, it has to be cult classic Santeria.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
Producer Dan, he does it. He's wincing, but you know what? It's that kind of day.
So many people requested Sublime. Like, yeah. We have to play it.
It's an absolute tune. Look at us. We're rebels without a cause. Thank you so much, Josh.
Woo!
The Requestival is over, but we are still cranking at the kick-ons. Here it is, Santeria, Sublime, Woo! On the Edge. Sharyn and Jayden with Sarah and producer Dan. Get up. This is The Edge, by the way.
I don't practice.
Sharyn and Jayden with Sarah and producer Dan. That's our last non-Edge song before we get, because I want to have a job on Monday.
Yeah.
But we were pretty loose today, weren't we, guys?
We were so loose. Do you know what? We had so many requests for that song, but Josh, that was especially for him, and he just texted saying, thanks, team. I am just destroying my neighbour's ears with my singing of Santeria. And look, we're here for it, Josh. Good
on
you, mate.
Love it, mate. Yeah. And we've got Scandal coming up for you in 8 minutes.
Oh, we do. Jake Gyllenhaal is a great actor, a wonderful human, but how good is he at impressions?
Oh, I bet you he's amazing. He's the best. I love you, Jake Gyllenhaal.
We will find out in Scandal next.
Yeah, and we'll get back to the music in 3 minutes with 660 on The Edge.
The Edge and Audiology present one of New Zealand's biggest winter festivals back for 2022.
Mardi Gras, baby!
Get your costumes ready.
Clean up your doof dungeon shoes.
Because this is going to be one hell of a party.
Hitting Ohakune, June 18, and Queenstown, June 25.
has just dropped, including a headliner with the biggest song of 2022, Lude. Tickets are on sale now. Want to head along? Head to the Edge NZ Facebook page to score a double pass. All ticket and event details at theedge.co.nz. 88.9 The Edge. Traffic and weather.
Trade me jobs, where New Zealand goes for jobs.
Cloudy tonight, expecting a low of 8, and we did have a closure earlier of Edgware Road due to a fire that was near Barbados Street, but it seems to be open again now in both directions. Coming out of Christchurch and CBD, drive times are superb, half an hour or so up to Rangiora. If you're heading southbound, it's just over 10 minutes down to Kashmir. If you're catching a flight, 15 out to the airport, that's via Fendleton Road and Memorial Ave.
TGIF All Too Real? Head to Trade Me Jobs now.
Right now at Mag and Turbo, purchase any four selected Falcon tyres and you will receive a DeLonghi Essenza coffee machine absolutely free. Here at Mag and Turbo, we've been recommending Falcon tyres for years. They create high quality Japanese made tyres to fit family cars, sports cars and four wheel drives at very competitive prices. So for the best deals in town on Falcon tyres for your vehicle with a free DeLonghi coffee machine, get down to the number one Mag and Turbo Tyre and Service Centre.
There's nothing purer about being out on the road on your bike. It's meditation for me. No one's perfect and I'm far from it. I've made mistakes and everyone's made mistakes. Experiences are something that you're not born with. Just always strive for the perfect line, you know, and everything you do, try and do it better next time you do it.
Respect every ride.
Harvey Norman has great deals on home appliances and TVs. Secure yours today. Great deals on big brand TVs, audio, washing machines, dryers, refrigeration, dishwashers, ovens, cooktops, range hoods, vacuums and small appliances. Great deals on home appliances and TVs at Harvey Norman. Secure yours today.
This weekend at Dressmart, K&K has nothing over $70 store-wide. Exclusions may apply. Bend On has $30 bras and $15 briefs. Selected styles, conditions apply. At Rod & Gun, footwear from $69, t-shirts from $29 and selected hoodies from $69. And at Bonds, buy 4, save 40% on women's underwear. Buy 2, save 25% and buy 3, save 35% on babies and kids' clothing and underwear. Conditions apply. Only at Dressmart.
Right now at Zealand Tattoo, grab a $200 voucher for $100, a $500 voucher for $290, or a $1,000 voucher for $590. Just head to Zealand Tattoo's Facebook page, Zealand Tattoo. Tattooing Kiwis for 29 years. Christchurch, Hanmer and Queenstown.
This is an announcement from St John. As Omicron surges around the country, all health services are under pressure. We're experiencing a dramatic increase in calls for an ambulance, many of which are not emergencies. Please, New Zealand, only call 111 for an ambulance in a medical emergency. For non-urgent help, call Healthline on 0800 611 116. Or for COVID information, visit covid19.govt.nz. Together, let's save 111 for emergencies. It could help save someone's life.
R.O. Jones, the panel beaters that keep Canterbury on the move, have also been on the move.
Zero interest.
I thought you'd want to know. You're always pranging your car.
No, I mean zero interest payment plan. Fees, TCs and credit criteria apply.
Ah, I get it. But back to the new location. R.O. Jones have moved to 10 Cass Street.
Can you be more specific?
10 Cass Street, Sydenham.
Right.
R.O. Jones, now at 10 Cass Street, Sydenham.
And at 0800 R.O. Jones.
The Edge Afternoons with Sharyn and Jayden.
Thanks to Chemist Warehouse. Great savings every day.
The Edge.
My last sense of hope, I got nothing to show for a while now. But if you throw me a rope, I might be able to cope with you down now. Wish I could float, the water's up to my throat, but the cost of my friends, they're drowning now. Last time we spoke, I said I needed you most. I just need someone to be around. Oh, someone to be around. My soul starts to quiver. I think of the last time you spoke to me. You said, everything has a meaning. Oh, everything happens for a reason. But when someone's alone, the words on their throne, and I just long for someone to be around. Whoa. I'm thinking about it. I'm trying to find my peace of mind, but there's no way around it, and you just compound it by saying that I'm just a waste of time. Maybe I know this, but choose not to show it. I hope I'm able to work it out. For now I will struggle with all of my troubles, 'cause I need someone to be around.
Sharyn and Jayden.
Oh my God, oh my God, this feeling's just begun. I'm saying things I've never said, doing things I've never done. Oh my God, when I see you I should it right. But I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop feeling, feeling, I feel about us. But it's never enough. My heart is hurting, it's more than a crush. 'Cause I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop, but my heart goes bum 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 bum. 'Cause my heart goes bum bum bum. Thinking things I shouldn't think, singing songs I've never sung. Oh my God, when I see you I should run. But I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop feeling, feeling, I feel about us. Try to fight it, but it's never enough. My heart is hurting, it's more than a crush. 'Cause I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop, but my heart goes bum 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 bum.
But I'm car goes.
Joel Corey on the edge, Sharyn and Jayden with Sarah and producer Dan.
Scandal. Actors Jake Gyllenhaal and Yahya Abdul-Mateen. He's in lots of things.
But he's the Mateen, third, by the way. Yahya Abdul-Mateen, the third.
Yeah, sorry. My brain is mush after Requestival.
That's okay.
I'm so sorry.
I love his name. I love how it's the third as well.
No, it's the second.
Oh, it's the second.
It's actually Yahya Abdul-Mateen the second.
Oh, dear.
Yeah.
Oh, I was talking about his son.
Yeah. I don't think he has one yet, but I'm sure when he does,
his son's fantastic.
Yeah, anyway. Look, so Yahya's in lots of things. Most recently, he played Morpheus in the new Matrix movie. So they sat down together to play a game of first impressions where they take names out of a jar and then have to impersonate that person and the other one guesses. And these are two very fine, seasoned actors.
Yes.
So let's see how good they are. Let's all play. Let's start with one from Jake Gyllenhaal.
Mm. Oh, you cute! I went to LaGuardia with Timmy Chalamet.
The nails. Julie Roberts?
What the?
Cardi B.
Yeah! The nails. He was doing this thing with his hands. You know how sometimes people with really long nails kind of like hold like they can't touch anything?
Yeah.
Yeah. Very good, Jayden.
Thank you very much.
Well,
Jake
done.
And I, we don't have a bromance. We've got a romance.
Yeah.
And of course, I know what impressions he's doing.
Okay, well, next one. This is Jake again.
Okay.
Okay.
What the f*** just happened to Sarah? What in the f*** is that?
Yeah, we're going to leave it in.
Get
too.
Your f*** together.
We're going to leave it in.
Hello. How are you?
Is it De Niro?
What the fuck?
It's not.
I have no idea what that was.
It's a fictional character.
It was hard.
Batman. Not Batman.
Alfred.
No, not in the Batman universe.
Oh, okay. The Joker.
I have absolutely no idea. I don't even really hear the impression.
No. It was Captain Jack Sparrow.
Oh, of course it was.
That's the most Captain Jack Sparrow thing I've ever heard.
Oh, okay, should we do one more?
Yeah, get Yahya in there.
All right, this is the last one from Yahya.
Oh, my God, Jake, how you doing, bro? Jake, what you doing, Jake?
What are you doing?
Sexiest man in the world.
Paul Rudd?
Paul Rudd.
You recently played cowboy in a movie?
That was definitely Idris Elba.
It was Idris. Idris Elba is how they said it. If you want to watch the whole vid, you can, because they do heaps of impersonations, text Jake to 3343. Mm. You can play along at home.
And they're two fine-looking gentlemen as well.
Oh, yeah. Just
so get amongst them.
I think it was the first time they'd met. I think that's why it's called First Impressions, because they've like never hung out.
Right. And but they're in their new movie Ambulance together.
Okay, well, maybe it wasn't. I kind of thought that was the whole point of the bit.
God, let's go home.
Jeez Louise, that's just scared of me. I'm out of here. Text Super 3343 to be into a new car stereo worth up to $2,000, a $500 petrol voucher, and $500 for snacks to make your Easter roadie super, thanks to Super Cheap Auto.
You are right, actually, Sarah. In that movie Ambulance, they're in two separate ambulances, so they never met.
Are they?
Yeah.
Thanks.
No.
Is that true?
No.
Oh. Coming up, 8 o'clock, we got the Edge Top 20. Vote for your favourite song. Send them through to 3343. Right now, it's Baby No Money on the Edge.
I'm a big bag hunter with the bow. She got a big bed, drop it low. Mama called me and she happy with the grow. Never ever fall for it, that's a no.
Just bought the Kenny, about a million options. So the stock and I stop doing the dreaming. I'm rock green, just bringing the peace. I'm bumping that park in the car, pretending I got all the eyes on me. Got a bad baby and she's independent. Too many people older than me, they're seeking attention. When they want me by the goofies, man, I should've listened. And it's fell of the money, my strangest addiction.
She took for I let her lit, I had to dip. I'm off a fifth, I'm all rich now. I bought a whip, I paint a paint, it drive itself. The you think, yeah, I'm rich now. Hey, little mama, yeah, you heard about me. I'ma pop you like a pea, yeah, at a mommy. Yeah, feel so hot like I'm chilling on the beach. Yeah, baby in the sun like the Teletubbies. Hanging low while I pop a bottle off of y'all. Chain swinging, clang, clang, and it costs a lot. I'm always at the guala, yeah, and you are not bad. Deep, keep on going till you hit the spot. Whoa, I'm a big bag hunter with the bow. She got a big bed, drop it low. Mama called me and she happy with the grow. Never ever fall for a thotty, that's a no.
I've been in the club and taking sh**, if you got your mask off. In the photo, you getting crap, hopping out the function. The CVS is like a block away. Bought a moisturizer, my ice cold is dry on my face. Don't need that VVS, my ice is fake. Your life is fake, I choose to do it for my pocket's sake. You're basing your opinions
So what the major says, I renovate the bad energy I erase.
Yeah, I don't really ever wanna talk. Only really ever wanna. Guess I'm going back to the side. At least this money never really stops. Hey, little mama, yeah, you heard about me. I'ma pop you like a pea, yeah, at a mommy. Yeah, feel so hot like I'm chilling on the beach. Yeah, baby in the sun like the Teletubbies. While I pop a bottle off of y'all, chain swinging, clang clang, and it costs a lot. I'm always up to Guala, yeah, and you are not bad. Deep, keep on going till you hit the spot. Whoa, I'm a big bag hunter with the bow. She got a big bed, drop low. Mama called me and she happy with the grow. Never ever fall for a thotty, that's a no.
Hit music now.
Each. Baby, this love, I'll never let it die. Can't be touched by no one. I like to see him try. I'm a madman for your touch, girl, I've lost control. I'm gonna make this last forever, don't tell me it's impossible.
James Young on the edge, Sharyn and Jayden with Sarah and producer Dan. We are out of here for the day. Thank you so much for hanging out. We appreciate you. I hope you enjoyed Requestival. That was a real highlight of what probably that's going to be a big highlight for the whole year.
Yeah.
To be honest.
You know what? DJ Sean Hill's remix, or yes, kind of like, I don't know, DJ.
Mega mix
of the TV theme tunes. Just like, I knew it was going to be good. I didn't know it was going to be that good.
Yeah.
That guy is just so hot, isn't he now?
Yeah, I mean, you are head over heels now.
I just used to think he was just, you know, Sean from The Night Show.
Yeah.
Kind of cool guy.
Yeah.
Just lovely guy, but now, God, he he is Sean
from
the night show.
Now this time of the show, every day is going to be real orkies because this is when Sean's about to come in.
Oh my God, is he here now?
He's waiting to come in.
I think we're going to make a playlist as well from that Requestival on Rover. So download the app, R-O-V-A, and we'll keep you posted on that on Monday because you're definitely going to want to relive the magic that was Requestival. Thank you so much to Cocktail Collective for that.
Thank you, God.
And make sure you come back on Monday because we're starting I Want, I Need. We've got a whole bunch of cash to give away for things that you want, like new shoes and things that you need, like a WAF. So you text WANT to 3343 to register, and we'll be playing 8 a.m. and 4 p.m. every day next week.
For example, right now, I want a shower and I need a shower. So 100%. I'm going to go home and have a shower.
We out. Have a nice weekend. I love you.
Love you.
Bye.
Miss something on the show today? Get Sharyn and Jayden's daily podcasts on our free app Rover or on all the other podcasting places.